this is a special privilege for me to introduce the next man. He's been the winner of the acoustic piano category for the past 2 years. He's been a personal inspiration to me, like, for years and years, and I know to, like, most of the pianists all across the planet. So I'd like you to please... Oh, also, one more thing. He was voted Jazz Man of the Year this year for his fine contribution to the jazz in the past year. So please welcome McCoy Tyner.